back to space series. Tiny briefcase sized satellite spots an exoplanet and sets a new record. A miniature NASA satellite called Astrea has set a new record of being the smallest satellite ever to detect an exoplanet. Astrea spotted the exoplanet 55 Cancri E, roughly twice the size of Earth and orbiting close enough to its star to be exceedingly hot on its surface. It was built as a technological demonstration of how a small satellite could remain focused on a distant point for a long period of time, as was only intended to run for 90 days at first. But its mission was extended and the tiny satellite was able to detect the exoplanet using the transit method, in which the brightness of a distant star is observed. Thanks for watching. If you like the information, please subscribe to my channel and share this video to your friends and family.